Hello everyone, once again back with this game, which I wasn't sure whether or not I would continue it and finish it, or just leave it there and come back to it some other time. But in the end, I decided to say, it looks like we're near the end, so might as well try to gun it to the finish. To try and beat the game. Hopefully I can finish this pretty fast. So give me a minute, let me get the thing on. And there. Should be working. Already been almost 7 hours on it. Hell, this one's long. I don't think I'll bother with getting all the armors, though I do have like all the power ups already, or at least almost all of them. I'm only missing one, I think. Let's see the map. No, technically I have them all. Let's go do the card battles. This house of Judas has been here for ages, but this statue of King Birder, well, that's new. I ain't never seen him, but apparently he's the third Judas judge. So no one knows who this guy is. I guess I'll get something in there. Okay, so here they are. That guy took some here from Shovel Knight. Hey, there's Tinker Knight. Enemy mobs. And what the hell is this torn? Bonk. Hello. Let's see. Oh, now I can actually get level 3. I think I got all the cheats. Let's just try this. Ooh, nice. That level 3 cards are like guaranteed to have all sides. Double quicker. Explosive. I'm not gonna waste it all, just in case I actually need money. Oh, let's go against this guy first. I'm not gonna put on the other one yet. Unless... is there anyone, any worth searching for it? Maybe. Not sure. Not for now. Let's try with what I've got. I heard there is a fancy shop nearby, but where is it? I can't be sartorially superior if I'm not clad in cutter. That's a weird word. Not commonly used. Speaking of superiority, can't you play Jotus? I'm quite dead. Let's enjoy a round or two before I continue pacing about this cabin unimpressed. Hopefully it can be without using any of the cheats. And those are new. But I can still do this. Hmm. Now you can't do anything. Well, at least I hope you. Yes, you can. But I can't deal with him. I think. Maybe you can push it. This will keep him distracted. Alright, this one affects cards. I forgot about that. Can't do it anymore though. Do this. Can't push himself down. Damn it. When I have to use this. Can't push himself out now. With this, I can actually infect him. And I'm taking the beetle. That's a good one. The cat. I think he's a cat. Mimic. And I'll take this guy. And I'll rebuy up when I get lost. Enough to recover one more. See my next opponent? The young pup has awoken. Are you ready to play? No, yes. Bark, bark! It seems that the thing will only play as a trio. Oh, what's up here? According to my notes, the monster in I'm searching is Mia. He looks like this. Have you seen him? I'll probably find him beyond that wall, but first things first. That was gonna be Tinkernova, and that was one of those again. What is those, best things? Strength best? I can't remember it now. Hop over to, pad and lend an ear hole. What are we gonna do about this puzzle? Sorry, don't know us. Maybe he should just solve it. Bring it! Give me a mandatory card though. Okay, and I need to do this in a single move. try this. Okay, that was an easy one. You solved it. I'm green with envy. Your skills are so fly. I forgot to open my app. Sorry, chat. Can't see it without it. You've got me tongue-tied. We ever heard the champion down below. They had quite a husky voice. It's hard to convey how rough this puzzle is. Want to try wolfing it down? The puns! I think I have to do that. No. Try that again. I know I have to use that moving thingy. Oh wait, what if I... What if I do that? To draw here. It does still trigger them. I won't be able to do much with it. I still win. No, he infected it. I forgot about that. This is a hard one. He's probably not one that can infect, so he has to put something that it can't push. Can I push with this one? No, I cannot. Thank you. a tough one. Its ability doesn't trigger until it gets pushed. Now it can't be pushed. There we go. That was a hard one. But I liked it. We treasure your help on this last one. Skilled or enthusiasm truly were gemboozled. Cascade or arrows make my cards and my head spin, but you can try it. Castle infection card, but whatever I do, it has to block. I can think of it. All of the ones I have to the side. I have to block them. One that can push down and infect. Still end up in a draw. No, and a an interesting one. I was like infected, no, but no, if I use it on my own, it switches my own as well. Oh wow, truth be told, we knew you'd swim through these webbing of puzzles. Take this, chum. Nice. That's a really decent card now. Let's see. Like this. It moves upon my putting it. Have any more? Yeah, I think they have one more to replace this one. Thank you. this one. Where is it? Oh, that would be R. I wonder if this one will be two. The chicken. The rare card, though. And this one. I think we'll replace one other. This one can replace this. Look at it. This one can replace this. Maybe this one will replace one of those. I want to replace this one with this. For now, that'll be it. Curious about that, the other side. Let's see here now. Oh, maybe that guy can wake them up. Maybe the doggos are the last ones. The last one's up here. I'll leave you for the last. We'll do you right now. After a long day in the factory. Oh, this breathtaking panorama. It's all the fulfillment I need. But I suppose you're here for a match, eh? The gears of life never stop turning. Even for a moment, you've gotta enjoy it. Small book board. This like kind of ensure my victory here. I got the infection one too. Ah, darn it. Can't really push it down anymore. Didn't expect that one. You're gonna have to push me up, buddy. I still win. Is he using all single movements? Huh. I like this one or this one. Either way, I'm kind of in the same deal. Take one of these.
Oh, wee! You're my fan? I'm a fan of Johto! Sorry, well, battle, yes? Wee! You're a fan of battle? Are you light enough? Can you teeter? Let's teeter on the edge!
I think this is gonna have a lot of infection cards. Yeah, respect that unimpression card. Even if it pushes out, it's still good. Still win. I think I'll take the owl, I think, since it has the ability to switch sites. So the infection one would be better, strategy wise. I'll take this one. If it flips upon pushing it, it might actually help. If I do put it in my deck. That one was a tricky one. Now to wake up the doggos.
Horns, the finest sentiment, but they only really come to life in duet. Metaphorically, I mean.
Oh, now they're all awake. The player woke up one by one as I was beating them.
Good boys, I have everyone all awake now. I beat the other children's players. I am top dog here. Bark, bark, bark! It seems that the spin wolves are ready to play children.
The hell? Okay, that was cute, actually. That was not the first thing at all. That was cute as fuck. Okay, I need to to play my cards smart here now. Working there. Oh, come on, you cheap bastard. You cheaty bastard. Make sure they can't push it down. They won't be able to push it down either way. I don't mind that. Now I'm just gonna push that one in there. I can think of push this one in there. Use my own there. I think what the best strategy for that is. Okay, now I can actually do it. And he can't do anything. Game set. Perfect win. Oh man, that was good. I'll take the doggos. And I'll take the squid. I can actually take one more. Random. The other good one fell down the hole. Bark! Good pups. Wanna go for a walk? Do you want to go for a ride? Just bite my cape when I jump. Bark, bark, bark! Oh, I love these puppers. Okay, first, let's get these puppers in my flying ship. Then I'll come back, I wanna try something. That kid, not fit! You're holding on by my foot! You didn't say anything about that?
No.
Where are they? What do they offer?
Where are they? Maybe they're with Hat Knight. Oh no, they're with her! And they destroyed the trophy and replaced it with a phone. Oh, that's cute. The puppers with Mona are really cute.
Now I can actually change the UFC on some cosmetics. Since I have no real need of it. I thought it had more than that. How many of those do we have? I have no idea how many I have at the time. I guess I grabbed everything. You gonna say anything about the puppers?
Darling, I've just been talking with His Majesty King Pridemore here. He's such a kind-hearted ruler. I merely reflect the radiance of my company. Do you have such an affectionate mother?
You have such an affectionate mother, King Knight.
No, 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 no. Be silent!
Sweetie, have you brought some coins? I'd love to cook for you.
I don't think I'll be finding any more trinkets. I have them all. That's sick now. Let's see what cards I can get. I haven't been able to beat that guy. Not confident with some of my cards. Oh, got the one I actually wanted from the other guy, from the wolf. Far away explosive! One last one. I'm gonna try and beat the guy again. I won't have enough to replace any of my cheats. So now that I actually have better cards. I don't have enough confidence in the Knight one. I just need something proper to replace them with. This one means. We'll go with another corner protection one. Try and beat him this time. Doubles for something. Might be able to push off whatever they see here. Or not. This time I might actually be able to push whatever it is here. Won't be able to push it up or down. I did not get what I needed. I have to use one of these. More of these infection ones. There we go, force his hand. There. Now nobody can do anything about it. I'll take that. I'll take that. I left last time, but not leaving it this time. And I'll take his special card. There, everyone's beaten here. And now let's recover that which I've lost. Nice. I don't want to edit this yet, and I won't use that money on anymore right now. And the end of the story. Nope, no more story. Huh. Geronimo!
Bye! By the way, it's the way.
Wanna see something? Anything down here? No. Just trying to see if there's any more secrets here. How about over here? Oh, that's here. No. Matching fit? No. Giving myself a straight shot to it. Let's do some of the other levels first. Wanna see what they have to offer. But I wanna kinda get that. Card chest, if I can find it. But oh, I'm bouncing those infinitely, fortunately. Thank you. Damn. How do I... Oh, maybe I need dash at the right moment. Ah! This is a tough one. It should dash just at the right time. Yeah. Ah, I can't make it. Ah, I missed. I think they don't shoot as fast this time. Okay. This reminds me of some of those Mega Man enemies. No. Damn it! I hate that I can't dash immediately after balancing once. Oh crap. That one's gonna be very hard. Oh, come on, seriously? Get out. There we go. been through you guys completely. The next part isn't. There we go. I knew there was gonna be a way. Okay. Right here. There's a secret exit. I'm not gonna dash to that. Oh, I hate these.
No!
I'm not gonna bother with
it. No! Goddamn rat! I was just there.
If I hadn't bounced on that that blasted rat, it would have been fine. Why is this section has to be another crawler? I just hate auto-scrollers. They're always so annoying. And I haven't found many games that do this one right. On. There we go. There we go. Man, that got a lot of way.
That old hag must be wrong. King Birder isn't here. He probably isn't even real. How can anyone bag the Jotus crown if they can't even find the Jotus judge? Take this card. I'm done here.
King Birder. Already have his card? It was kind of cool, actually. Not gonna lie. More cards? Level 3! Nice! Another pupper. Roll you. Whoops, I'm hitting my computer. Oh, one of those. Got some sweet cards. Is that gonna hit 4 seconds? No. I guess I'm getting this now. Oh crap. Now what? Okay, there they come. They all follow the same pattern, fortunately. Yeah. I won't bother with it. All those enemies there, it's kind of hard. Come on, man. Go chest search stuff out. Get rid of those. I guess I got two more levels. Anything in here? Maybe hard? No, just a lot of money. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. I guess I'm doing this level now. I have a lot of levels left. A lot of levels left. Yeah, think about it. I have a lot of money as well. I have 10,000. I could probably afford the one of the cosmetics. I don't intend to find the rest of the armor set. Get this. Okay. What is this? Place of room. Oh, everything now looks fancy. I just noticed. Maybe I'll get this next time. This one I actually see all the time on my hub. Hearts covering gold, the life note more fancy. Everything up there is fancy. Oh wait, I can actually afford a magic upgrade now. He starts saying all those no, I can think, I really think of John from this brain. No, 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 no. I think that was it. No, there's still one more. I guess the maximum is 100, I guess. Okay, now let's go in. Oh. That looks like bad news. Definitely something down there. There we go. Those things are tricky. I do like it. Made it like some station more original for him. It is something. Decree. A single-use item summons a friendly birder to carry you over pits and obstacles for 35 seconds.
Ow!
I don't think so.
Oh crap!
Not gonna bother with it. Now when I'm on low health, god damn it, this is hard. What's going on here?
King Knight! Good thing you're here! We are just looking out the window at... Hold me, honey! You're saving my arms, dear. I won't let you go. The sky is filled with birders. I've never seen them in a frenzy like this.
Birders collides as we approach the final Joseph's touch.
Ominous. I don't know how to pronounce that.
Indeed it is. Do be careful, King Knight. We've come too far to lose our champion.
And that person is in new broadcast. Y'all don't wanna play? Are you already beat? Damn, it's good. Yeah, good. Anything to say?
The skies, what a sight! Words fail.
Look how he waves at me. Oh, Tinker. Should I? Yeah, what the hell? Let's. I'm curious.
Ah! Who are you? Are you friend or foe? Oh, I'm just passing through this abandoned house. Are you a ghost? I've seen so many ghosts lately. I'm no ghost. But I am a fool. I try to make men from brass and tin. This time I went too far. Now they have a mind of their own now. I thought they would fight for me, but in the end, I hide here.
Why men specifically?
Are you here to take them? No, I can't let you use them. Leave now.
Oh crap! Not on my watch. Now, let's see your second phase. You usually have a second phase. It's same as... Spectre Knight. That would just give me one good bat. Oh crap! And where is my frame going? Man, I was on it, I think. Not doing any height. Okay, this one should do it. No! Damn it! Starting me from the very beginning of it? No, it's pushing me out. I wanna beat him. Okay, good. I don't have to redo the entire thing. Oh, come on, seriously? Oh crap! I did not notice I was on. Do I have to use these? Oh yes. I do have to use that, apparently. Those missiles come out and my frames just die on me. Damn it! There we go. Oh man, you're tough. You're tougher with a knight. Spectre and I had it much easier with him. Ow, I was hoping to get a card or something. Oh well. Let's see. This was great. Where's the gray? I can recognize the ice levels easily. These are blue, well, light blue. The flying levels are yellow. What were the others? Synchronite levels. Those are gray. Wonder Brown? Oh well. No, these aren't even synchronite levels. Oh. Interesting. Interesting mechanic. I had the armor for the spike magazine. Never mind. What's that? Man. I'm not sure if they're gonna kill me to all the way up to the top. I guess I meant to avoid those. No, no, I actually scared it. Oh, did I despawn them by accident? There we go. Oh, let's drop from here, spinning. Ooh, that was sneaky. I guess I can hit enough gold for the gold in aesthetic update. Up we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another office crawler. Okay. No! That was a tough one, actually. If it wasn't for that rat, I would have died. Oh, there was a secret exit there. Oh, he's turning the other one. Turn the other one. Although, just treasure, though. Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. I don't know how hard the boss is gonna be, or how many tries it's gonna take me. And he would use a fan. Get him right on the spot. No. Screw them. Oh. Ooh. Thank you. Get on this one. Not taking my chance now. Crap. Darn it. At least I got the second checkpoint. Thank you. What? No. Made it. I should have enough for to upgrade the ship. How it looks. Oh, and I have to deal with Spectre Knight again. I did not expect that. Gonna give me money, I know. I don't really like your writing on the poem stuff, not found them funny or anything. Okay, now this is looking a little bit more fancy. You like the darker tone. Looks more metallic. Did I have anything from you? Yes, but apparently it did. Yeah, got everything from here. Oh, up here. I'm gonna dig the new look. Ah, did not notice it was new dialogue. Bah! Oh, and I can actually see out in the overworld. I have to deal with him no matter what, apparently.
Time flows over on Spectre Knight. Is our grand game proceeding as planned?
A contender has defeated the two Jotus judges. They now travel as one, headed to the Burger Bluffs.
Splendid. Soon everyone will be brought together. I fear all else would be a protracted struggle, but the Jotus crown turned out to be the right angle. That fools! What fools! Is something wrong, Spectre Knight? Is your cohorts making you uncomfortable? Who are you, anyways?
You look like an enchantress a bit. But we defeated the enchantress in the original game. Toy with me no longer.
Enough of this tangle. Don't be a obtuse ghost. Stray not from your path. Come now. It's time we up and left. Yes, I tire of this foolishness. Leave this reaper to his task. Soon enough, we shall reveal our hand.
Don't tell me that is the enchantress. Can't be. We killed her technically.
Oh, is that the deathly pale card carrier from the plains? Fetch me a drink, or clear up my path.
My leader's power is growing unfathomably strong. If I were you, I'd show us both more reverence. My power has grown as well, and unlike you and your fetid frame, I kneel for no one. Arrogant fool, you will soon learn your place.
Oh, Oh, he went full Spectre right now. Ah, he went to the other side. And even though I can't see, I still win. Ooh. How he did that, but the shield really helped save my kin a few times. Enough! The final king lies just ahead. Do not wander from your path. But know this. Soon the House of Cards will collapse. Choose your allies wisely, and you can still find what you seek. He was a little tougher this time. Something tells me this is gonna be a multi-stage boss. Let's go! Looking if I'm not missing anything. Bird's Bluff. Wait, what? Ah, come on! How do I get that? I can't jump high enough. Okay. A lot more trickier platform right now. Okay. I hate those tight jumps. Why did I bounce off like that? Ah, darn it. Ah, darn it. Just barely. I'm pretty sure I was close to the checkpoint. Thank you. No! Oh, come on, seriously? Oh, check me, thank goodness. And check it! Kill you, damn bird. Okay, yeah, my health back. That's why I want to kill them. Those are just your kicks. No, crap! Guess I should have waited until it started moving. I think I got a checkpoint right here. How do you get to that one then? Ah! Made it. Somehow. Ah! Only because it stops right there and I keep on forgetting to wait for it. I still don't even know how I made it through this time. Not calculate that one properly. Oh, checkpoint. There, yeah, tell. Okay, I'm actually made it. What took you so long, King Knight? I've been expecting you. You're every bit as flashy as I've heard. How did you know my name precedes me? I see. Excellent. And you must be... That's right. It is I, the final justice judge. Lord and High Ruler of the Birder Bluffs. King Birder.
Oh, well, hello there. Greetings, fellow king. Let's let the final match begin. Where shall we all sit?
Sit?
You need only kneel before your new master, King Birder, and prepare for an eternity of servitude.
Oh wait, I know that pattern. That's the Enchantress pattern. Oh man, he's hard. And he can really take a beating. Why do you guys still come in here? I don't think I can use it against them. And there goes the regular old Birdo.
By Frown and Finn, it's a fake! A decoy! King Birdo was merely an enchanted birder. But then who is the final Jotus judge? Why, poor feathered puppet. Oh well, the ruse was great fun while it lasted. King Birder was a deception?
Was a deception? What's the meaning of this? Who are you, witch?
The Enchantress, it is!
You may all pledge your loyalty now, for it is none other than I, the Enchantress.
But didn't I kill you? Well, cured and kill whatever it is that was Enchantress. The actual Enchantress.
The Jotus Crown was a contest for my own devising. I wanted the kings of Jotus
the kings, the Jotus judges, lure into one place, ready to be controlled?
No, treachery!
While the world obsesses over a silly card game, I've been amassing an invincible order of knights.
Wait, what? Is this a prequel again or something? That would actually make sense if this is happening before. I thought this was happening after. I thought, at least.
A rogue recruiting evil knights in our kingdoms? Disastrous! I was going to control your minds, but the Jotus Crown was already afforded my plans ample time.
I'm reading everything wrong. What's wrong with me?
Can't you see? I've already won. Soon you'll feel the might of a true tyrant. Tiddle-doo, imbecile.
We must return and warn the others. What will become of our kingdoms?
What a strange dream. Oh, and new friends are here? Are they the ones that rescued me? Pamucius Perfurfish! The birder can still talk? Wait, are they talking about me? Can they hear me? The enchantress gave me a voice! It was her voice before, but now I have my own voice. Now I've overheard her plans. Maybe I can help. King Knight, this birder has endured great hardships for his knowledge. Please listen to him. Hop on my back, friend. I'll tell you all the way back about... I'll tell you all about the enchantress. Perhaps, with luck, we'll prevail.
Hey, what about us? And I'm just bouncing all the way there.
And so, the innocent King Birder shared his kindly misgiving about the enchanted evil. King Knight failed to grasp it.
Oh, I suspected. And I'm just carrying him under my shoulder. And this is a large crew.
Yeah, back. Our co-host just told us the awful news. It's so true. That Jotus Crown was a sham. The enchantress distracted us all. We are doomed!
Doomed!
Everyone, settle down! Your attention, please! Hope is not yet lost. The enchantress fooled us all. But unfortunately for her, she also brought us together!
Our captain is right. We must unify and fight for what we cherish. My kingdom, my griffins, my friends at the Trumpopon, and our majestic king. Papadus, and all those without a voice. I may have just joined, but your angle is true.
It's been quite a journey, but our goal is now clear. We can't let the enchantress win. Now, who's with me? I'll fly us close to the Tower of Fate ahead. This is it, King Knight. We're all depending on you. Now to find that bird. Hurry up here. I thought he'd be up here. Oh, yep, he is. Let's catch up to him.
Whoa, I'm bouncing off the wall. I love being a bird.
Do you not play? No, you do not play.
There's but one Jota's champion standing. Perhaps you're indeed the one to bring light to our darkness. Traveler, it's always a pleasure to cross the path. An aura of good surrounds, despite the shape of our crow heart.
And this...
Listen, I know I promised you and I intend to make you right. But more health juice remains to come.
There is one more.
Never will we'll tire of the open air, cold, high and joy. Always play the twisted turtle crown.
Which is a sham.
You're clear for the title here, right?
Yeah, I'll just jump off. Whee! And he grabs his head. I was like, no, wait, we're not there yet! I thought this was gonna be the end, but... Never mind, it is going to be the end.
Why is there a secret exit here?
I can see everything from here. Oh, that's new. I do not like those.
Get up there.
Oh, I get it. Honestly, having the dash makes getting up the ladders a lot easier. Ow. Out. Ah, darn it. I'm gonna really have to time that one. Ah, darn it, I got squashed. I want to get up there. And I probably have to get up there. Thank you. Did I find something down there or another bother? Got the normal exit. I have no idea where the secret exit is. Or what it does for me. This is the normal way. Very interesting boss! Oh crap, come on. Is that not this way? What the hell is that? Oh, and if he dies, he drops a bomb. Just notice. like how he's like doing it. I didn't even notice how far I was getting. And now for the grand finale. Tower of Fate. Rap Keep. What the hell?
What the? Oh, come on. Damn it. Now we're oh, no. We gotta do this from the very beginning. I wonder if I can get spin and just keep on spinning if I do this. No. Again, to be extra cautious. Really hoping for some help right there. I also wasn't sure which way to go either. Where's the checkpoint? Oh crap. Thought I could use that for that. Somehow I still hit him. Damn it! Doing so well. Ah, come on! Let me reach at least the first checkpoint.
Finally. A checkpoint shit? No. Checkpoint! All the way over there. Oh wait, I just noticed something. Ah, darn it. Well, this gives me full health at least. Screw it. Jump! Oh, where are my frames? Damn it! Ah, darn it! This is why I hate idle scrollers. They don't give you time to figure things out. Man, get up! Just one window opportunity. I'm back already. Probably the final stretch too. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you piece of motherfucking shit. You should not be allowed here. There's no ways to heal like the other character, like playing Knight or Spectre. Oh, you motherfucker! I don't know, for some reason my frames just die here. Oh, you piece of shit. Mm-hmm. Is that it? This looks like it's it. It is it. Hell yeah, let's go! Oh. Let's finish this. Hey, let's go! They learn from the boss. Skell, you're not opening the door for me? I'm breaking through the window then. And then the door opens or something. That would have been funny, actually. Although I guess they can't use the same... the same joke twice. Oh, what the? Where did he move? Oh. I think I can't help at least from this. They don't break from spinning. Oh crap! Please tell me there's a checkpoint right up here. Yes. Hello, Enchantress.
King Knight, it's impressive you've come this far. I apologize. I have underestimated you.
There she is! Follow me! This way!
And you've brought your jester as well. You know, you don't need them. You are the most important one here.
Preposterous! We stand together as kingdoms and people, as it should be.
Our roots run deep in the waters. And our friendship has hatched and blossomed through respect. Now that I have my own voice, I hear me clearly. I am no king, but a flock flies in formation. Under that bravery and conviction lies fear and uncertainty. Who among you is ready to meet their demise?
Strike true, King Knight! All of our hopes lie with you! And what about you? You can fight too, motherfucker!
Darn it! This is gonna be a hard battle. Although I almost had her. I did some good damage with that rapid one of hers. Thank you. Damn it! Can't get a clear hit. They, like, don't return in the direction they came from. It's only straight ahead. Come on, we hit each other at the same time. Oh, forgot about that one. Could have used that to do some additional damage. Can use that one when she's up there. Crap. It's placing the entire goddamn floor, honestly. Oh, I was so close and she had sprayed the floor right beneath me. That is a good weapon to leave for that, for when she's only higher up, I guess. We'll be right back.
Gotcha.
You're doing it, son. She's hanging by a thread. Our champion prevails. We're rooting for you, King Knight. These are the so-called leaders of the kingdoms. Ha! A king acts not huddles behind a champion. Shun these cowards, King Knight. Cast them off. You are the true king. Let's twist these false monarchs into something more useful. Hmm? Long live the king! Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Now I have to fight them. And that laugh. Now I'm fighting an abomination of king. With only 2 hit points. This is cool, given that. Hardly had any. I actually have an idea now. Thought he was gonna be more useful. Gotta have my king card ready at some point. the all of them now.
Yes! Thank you, little rat!
Is it over? No. Oh, crap. Tell me there's at least a checkpoint right there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta do this in one go. Well, playing there was a little bit more fair on that. I was on the last one. Oh yeah, let's go. Is that it? Is it finally it? Destroying my Wingy's brain. And there all out they go. I That's everyone doing hanging in there. That reminds me of a lot of Shovel Knight right now.
We did it, King Knight. Her spell is broken, but help, I'm losing my grip. Yes, King Knight, you have proven yourself. Come with me. Forget these weaklings. Join my Order of No Quarter. Rule pride more keep as its one true king. It's all yours. Just abandon your friends.
Hey, he would never. My boy, don't listen to her. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? Have you learned nothing about being a king? Please, what would your mother think?
Silence! Not surprised there.
Oh, splendid, my King Knight. Crown jewel of Order of No Quarters. Spectre Knight did well to bring you to me. Now, Your Highness, what would you issue as your first proclamation?
Shred every Jotus card. Every Jotus card. The King of Cards competition is over. The only crown that matters is mine.
It shall be so. The armies of the Tower of Fate prepare to march at this very moment. Now come, Your Majesty. Finally, let us forge a new kingdom in fire.
Oh, so that's how he became king. And there goes the Gullwing. And there's one of the other knights. The Teller Knight. He probably captured his ship and used it as his own. And there goes that building. That's probably how it ended up in the town. Oh man, this is nice. House of Joseph. I never found the last House of Joseph. It's probably that hidden one. That hidden place I couldn't get to. Playing that just blowing everything up. Moni's just laughing behind her. The Trumple Pond. Being deceived by her. Well, the monsters just invade that place. Some trump upon it, submerge into hiding. The armor outpost. I knew that's where it fell. Setting up shop. He still ends up waiting somehow. Tower of Fate, Spectre Knight. The hunt continues. This is from my previous campaign that I already did. That was fun. Iron Whale, Treasure Knight. Laying claim to the sea. So that's how that ended up there. Hall of Champions. And the fencing. So that's how he... the goat's got in there. And he celebrates when he's the one who locked them in there.
There's that room I could never reach.
That's where everyone else ended up, from the gold wing.
Further loss. Accepting an invitation.
Wonder when we're gonna get their games. I wanna know their stories.
Please, my boy, be reasonable now.
I am through being reasonable. No, I am your king. If you need some coin, you can sweep the floor.
Oh dear, what is it that we have created? And where shall I go?
Don't worry, you can stay in King Knight's old room. It seems like he has plenty of space in this big castle of his.
But that's my room. Fine. Live in the filth of my former home. I have a castle and a kingdom to tend to.
I suppose I've lost everything, but as long as I behold you, darling, I am a rich man. Off we go then.
Sorry, your pair of pets are busy guarding my parapets. I can't be running a public ferry, you know.
That parasite said, I think.
Fine then. Well, take good care of everything I've created here.
It looks like you finally got your kingdom, King Knight. I hope it was all worth it.
She's disappointed.
Mom. Wait. Mom! Well, finally, the riffraff and my mom are gone. Time to get to work. My loyal subjects, we're about to make some big improvements around here.
King of Cards. Whew, I did it! I was sure I could beat it today. With this, I can move on to another game. And I've already decided which one. A game I actually want to just do, but I just got it. Because it just came on, so that's why. I'll just leave a hint. Vampire. Two of them, two for play. So you play as... Oh well, what did I do? And I did not do a complete playthrough. I left some buildings behind. And I did not find a secret Chota's building, which is probably through that secret exit I didn't see. I couldn't find it. It was probably in that dark area. If I had gotten that, I probably would have had my rematch against her. I wonder what would I have gotten if I did that. I did like the fact that the last two campaigns had completely original layouts and new boss patterns. And King Ness had less bosses, was completely focused on just going through the levels and just beating those levels. While all the others, you beat a level, you do a boss. Kinda prefer that method as a better build up for the end. But these did make shorter levels, like Mario World style. And did like Mario World a bit. Not my favorite game, I did like it. It's a fun game. That's probably why I must enjoy the level layouts of this one as well. And its game progression. Oh, let's see my results. Pretty sure I died a lot on the last one. My last like three levels, I probably died a lot. The passing, yeah, the ghosts were a pain in the butt to deal with. Sunken town. Did I love that? Alright, pitfall. Let's fight. Don't remember. Tornco's Tower. No death. I don't think you could die there. I hardly didn't. Had it, I don't have any death in the Trumple Kingdom? Damn. Yeah, hardly any death. That's nice. Another that. There was again that random frame drop. I don't know why that happened. Further them. That was actually a very short place there. And then again, I didn't do all the levels there either. Okay, there it is. Oh, that's a lot of death. Unclear stages 4. Right there. Joseph's total 134, lost 22, draw 5. 64 lives total lost. 9 hours. This was probably the longest campaign I've had. Seriously? 65% of all cards? Not bad. I kinda hope they do make games for all the other knights. I wanna know their stories a bit.
Finally, after all my trials, everything is as it ought to be. No fish, chickens, or musicians to bother me. My boosts are clear of troubles. Trumple spit. My boots are clear of Trumple spit, and I've rid my kingdom of every blasted Jotus card. Best of all, my castle is a gleaming shrine of golden opulence, a worthy monument to my grandeur
until Shovel Knight shows up.
Long last, I can settle into my throne and bask in my own perfection. Now I'll be king forever!
Or until Shovel Knight shows up and kicks your ass. Which does happen, I just don't know how long that takes from the events of Shovel Knight to this. The end. And there it is! Right off the bat, that didn't last! That didn't last! Oh my god. The shortest kingdom ever. Shortest lived kingdom. New trials. Demonstrate your glory with King Knight challenges. They'll probably include the Joseph thing.
Sit back and enjoy the music of King Knight.
King of Cards. Oh, the Era Mercury unlocked all the music for it. All games cleared. Incredible! You've cleared every game in Shovel Knight Treasure Trove. We have a special message for you. Oh? All games cleared. At least the game's up to this point.
We get Cop Games extend to you our heartfelt congratulations. You have completed every Shovel Knight campaign, and that is no easy task. You are an amazing player. Thank you for sticking with it to the end. We appreciate your time and dedication. We'll see you on the next adventure. Until then, please continue to explore, play, and find every secret.
I look up on the internet what happens if I 100% every game.
Shovel Knight Project.
2019 was the last one? Huh. Much sooner than I thought. Just 2 years ago. I'm looking forward to see what they do with this franchise. I think that's new, I think. They weren't on the side before, were they? No, they weren't. Huh. Neat. But lo and behold, that is it. That is all the games. Just a sec. I'm actually putting the music back on. There we go. All the Shovel Knights up to date. Beaten. Not completed. Beaten. I am not gonna complete them. I wanna move on to other games right now. And I have a couple I wanna try. The one I only gave a clue with. Then I got Terraria now. I wanna add that game to my stream. Going in blind first off. If I start having trouble with things, so then I'll look at guides. Or I'll try to learn things as I go. And I got an open world is game. Just cost for one. I never played that game. I always wanted to try it. I still have Moonlighters too to beat, and I love that game. Actually, it's a better day thing. But I'm just rambling right now. I hope you enjoy these streams. If you missed all of my previous streams about this game or any of my other games, they'll be all in over on YouTube. So I hope to see you all next time. Bye-bye!